Hey, with Enscape 4.1, we are introducing the first experimental stage of our new AI enhancer. Its purpose is to be a simple way to add detail to your renderings, only where Enscape by itself has trouble providing a lot of detail. What I'm talking about is people assets. Plants, grass, you know what I mean. Some of our assets are very optimized for real-time. What we intend to do with the AI enhancer is to leave your design untouched to avoid altering your work. But have a look at how much detail it can add to natural objects, things that are otherwise notoriously hard to get right. And the best of all, using the Enscape AI enhancer is simple. Simply click this button. Just like when you render a regular image, Enscape will ask you where to save your file. This time, however, as soon as you accept a location and name, the rendered image will be run through a machine learning algorithm, isolating and improving natural elements in your scene. In this process, the image is also being upscaled, for example from full HD to 4K resolution, all in one go. At the moment, you can enhance 10 images per hour, 60 images per day. But these numbers may change in the next stages. It's a simple to use, powerful way to add the last few percent of detail, exactly where it's hard to achieve them otherwise. Share your feedback and your results in the Enscape forum. Until next time.